Boys, 19,800 meters. Remember, boys and girls, all of you that are in the finals now need to go there to the medal presentation booth there at the podium. Chelsea is there. We've got Rochelle Somai there. They will be handing each and every one of the finalists that cross the line a medal. And then the top three will receive a special medal. Also, a special competition going on in the pop-up shop. Go there, take a selfie, hashtag forever faster, and tag also School of Speed, and you will be standing a chance to win an awesome, awesome Puma prize. So now back to the business. 800 meter boys. It's going to be a cracker of a race here. Who has got the fire to go? Keenan Lush. Once again, there in the pounces together with the top flies. The man from VOB, Nicholas Enema, is leading the force. He's currently in second. Now they're going to be flying together. It's now a shuffle for the medals. It's now for the money. The final 150 meters gone. 100 meters now to go. Did he go out too early? Can he be railed in? He looks around. He knows he's got this one in the back, but the fight is for the second spot. Oh, he's just flying away. Sub two once again. 157. Lush takes the second spot, it seems from afar.